como un tenido. Merry Christmas, neighbour. What do you think?
Why does everyone cover their blooming houses in lights every Christmas? You people not heard of global warming?
Be careful, Mr. Khan. Sounds a bit bah humbug.
Good. Now bah humbug it off. Hang on. Is that my ladder?
Mrs. Khan said it'd be okay.
And maybe if you're a good boy, Father Christmas will bring you one of your own.
Oh, what's that?
It's a problem with the dish.
I have to fix it up, lazy bugger.
Shazia, why do you let her sit in my chair? You know she leaves hairs all over it.
She's highlighting all the telly she wants to watch over Christmas. Why don't we ever do Christmas properly, Dad?
Because we're Pakistani. Bing Crosby isn't dreaming of a brown Christmas, is he?
Can we at least put up some tinsel? It's Christmas Eve. Other people have real trees and they have lights on their houses and wreaths on their doors, like Matt and Debbie.
Oh, not Matt and Debbie. No one likes all that stuff. They only do it because they have to. We're Muslim. We got excuse.
You just don't want to spend any money.
That's not true. I'm very generous. Look.
What's that?
It's for the mosque charity collection. Biggest donor gets named in the newsletter as Muslim of the Month. Good, huh?
But these are all my things.
Which you have generously donated.
These are my shoes. They're brand new.
It's for charity, Shazia.
Which charity?
That's not important. The important thing is we give them a really big box of stuff and I win.
Shouldn't we be giving away old things we don't want anymore?
Don't tempt me.
Baba Ji, You can take these.
Thank you, Alia.
Hopefully they can help someone who can't afford to buy makeup.
Such a good girl.
Can I have some money to go out?
Yes, of course. Now, come on, help me find some other stuff to give away. No! Not my signed photo of Miss Claire Balding! What a woman!
Why do you like her so much?
We Pakistanis love her. She loves her sport, she's very healthy, and she's friends with Mo Farah. Now, I'm going to give Miss Balding her pride of place. Just move you out of the way.
Mom doesn't like people moving her things, Papa G.
She won't know, Betty. Who's gonna tell her? Him? Oh, God. Shush.
Babe. Oof. Idiot.
Suniye Ji, get out of my bloody chair.
Bloody telly!
I'm doing it! You see, Shazia, that's all we need for our Christmas. 2 weeks in front of the telly with a plate of chicken biryani. How much more Christmas can you get?
Please, Dad, what about a bit of tinsel?
Chup! How many times? We're not doing Christmas and that's final. Boss, your father has spoken.
We're doing Christmas!
What? That was Auntie Fatima. They're all coming over, so I've decided we're doing Christmas. Exciting, isn't it?
But sweetie!
For one day, my whole family will be together in one place. So I want to do a traditional Christmas before it's too late.
What are you talking about?
Think about it. Shazia's always wanted us to do Christmas. This will be our last chance before she marries Amjad and leaves us. And soon Alia will be off to university. And what about my mother? She won't be here forever.
I wouldn't bet on it.
It's now or never.
Mum's right. We should all do Christmas together.
Well, thank you, Alia.
So, can I go out?
No. Right, now we just need a few things. A Christmas tree, some decorations, a turkey.
And some crackers, and some mince pies, and some Christmas lights.
It's too late. It's Christmas Eve.
Come on. Where's your Christmas spirit? Don't you remember the first Christmas we had in this country? Remember how cold it felt after Pakistan?
Yes.
We spent the whole day huddled in front of that single bar heater in the flat in Ladywood.
Yes, we were so close to it, we both singed our mustaches.
Oi! So, can we do Christmas then?
No!
Yes! Right. I'll get the food and you get the tree and all the decorations.
But I've got to give my charity donations to the mosque.
Oh, yes. And don't forget to fix the satellite dish for Nanny.
Come on!
Salaam alaikum, Merry Christmas. Salaam alaikum, Merry Christmas. Salaam alaikum, Mr. Khan. It's me.
Oh, hello, Dave. What the hell is going on?
Oh, we're letting the local church use the mosque community centre for their Christmas fair.
And what's next? Kumbaya instead of the call to prayer?
We can still celebrate Christmas. After all, Jesus is a Muslim prophet too.
Yes, but he's not the best one.
I think it's a great opportunity to bring the whole community together.
And what about my charity donations?
Aha! What have we here?
Why, hands off, Dibley!
This is Reverend Green, Mr. Khan. The charity donations are all for him.
No bloody way!
It's all right. You still get to be Muslim of the Month.
Oh, right. Well, in that case, please accept my generous donation, Your Holiness. So what are you going to do with them?
Well, we'll sort through it all, put some stuff with the bric-a-brac. Anything really good will be wrapped for Santa's grotto.
No need to sort it. This is all top quality. You want to stick it straight up your grotto?
Very generous of you.
You're welcome, Revy. You know, charity is one of the five pillars of Islam. You can convert if you want. We'll take anyone. Look at him.
Thank you, but I could never abandon my flock.
You've got a flock?
Yes, I am their shepherd, and I've grown very close to some of them over the years.
Right, and I thought we had problems.
What do you think, Mum? For Amjad? We said we were going to buy each other presents because we're saving up for the deposit on the flat, but I couldn't resist it.
It's very nice.
It's hard though, isn't it, choosing presents? It's got to be what they want, but without them realising it's what they want.
Huh? Like the time I got your father a new razor for his back hair?
Exactly. What's the best present you've ever had?
A dancing Arab.
What?
A dancing Arab. It's just a little thing. It's on the sideboard in the living room. I know, cheap and nasty. But you see, Betty, when I was a little girl, my father always favored your Auntie Fatima. Then one year, he gave me a present, the dancing Arab. He said he'd seen it in the bazaar and he thought I'd like it. I've always kept it because it meant that my Papaji loved me.
I hope Amjad's got me something nice.
I thought you said you weren't getting each other presents.
I know, but he knows I didn't mean it. How's the turkey?
Fine. I got the last one in the whole supermarket.
It's huge. Do you know how long to cook it for?
Of course, it's just a big chicken.
Is it halal?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Okay, it's fine. It says it here.
Praise be to Asda.
Enjoying the fair, Mr. Khan?
Not really. Have you seen the price of this stuff? As far as I'm concerned, Christmas is just an excuse to get money out of people.
I do wish you'd enter into the spirit of it, Mr. Khan. You might find that Christmas can be a very enjoyable and uplifting experience.
Really? You know, I might take you more seriously if you weren't dressed as a... What are you dressed as?
Well, can't you guess? It's a Christmas fair.
A gingerbread man. Because you're a ginger.
I'll give you a clue. I've got a very shiny nose.
Sir Alex Ferguson.
I'm Rudolph. The red-nosed reindeer?
Seriously, Dave. Where's your pride? Where's your dignity? I've never seen anyone looking so ridiculous in all my life. Maybe I have.
Salaam alaikum, Mr. Khan.
Salaam alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. What are you doing here?
We're here to help out. I like the Christmas.
In Somalia, everybody celebrates Christmas Day. We have a big party. It goes on all night long. And everybody sings and dances and fires their guns in the air.
Well, then you have a big lion on Boxing Day.
No, Boxing Day is a very sad time. And we bury those killed by the falling bullets.
You two should be ashamed of yourselves, dressed like that. We're representing our community here. It's a bloody pantomime.
Sorry.
Where's Amjad?
He's behind you. Hello, sir.
Hello, Amjad. You see? No silly costumes.
I'm the Christmas fairy.
Oh, God.
You doing some last-minute present shopping?
No, Shazia and me agreed we weren't going to get each other presents.
Right, but you got one anyway.
No, she told me not to.
I'm not sure she really means that, Amjad.
What?
The women say that, but it is a test to see if you really love them.
But I do really love her.
Oh, no.
How are we all getting on?
We're getting ripped off, that's how we're getting on. This stuff costs a bloody fortune.
It's all for a good cause.
So, tell me, your fathership. How much discount do you get?
I'm not sure I know what you mean.
Come on, Vicky! It's the church Christmas fair! You must get trade price. Don't tell me you pay retail.
Really, Mr. Khan?
Supposing someone wants to get some tinsel, some crackers, some shiny little balls, maybe a tree.
We haven't got any trees.
You must do!
Sorry, but you have left it a bit late.
Should have got your tree early, Mr. Khan. That's what I always do.
You know what, Dave? This is the worst Christmas fair this mosque has ever had.
Right. Well, Merry Christmas, mate.
Assalamu alaikum.
How can I help you?
I'm looking for Christmas tree.
That's your lucky day. I've got one left.
How much?
50 quid.
£50? Is it a famous tree?
I don't think so.
I don't want the actual tree baby Jesus was born in. You want the ordinary ones?
That's all I've got, mate. Look, we do wrap it up and deliver it to your car for you.
For £50, I expect you to bring it home, put it up and stick a bloody fairy on top.
Just how much it costs?
Can't you do a deal for Muslims? We don't believe in Christmas. It should be cheaper for us. Hey, what are you doing?
We're getting a Christmas tree.
That's mine.
We haven't bought it.
Well, I was going to.
It's too late.
But he hasn't got any others.
Well, why don't you try somewhere else?
I suppose. But my daughter will be very disappointed. It's her first Christmas, you see. I promised I'd bring back a proper tree. And she may not get another one. I find it hard to manage alone. I mean, her mother's around, but she doesn't help much. And after the accident...
Fair enough, mate.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on, come on. Come on.
The moon is right, the spirit's up, we're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on, the feeling's here. That only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time.
We're having such a great time for the Christmas dinner. Alia, why don't you come and help?
Okay, or could you just go out?
You can't go out.
I don't even have my own life.
अरे वो idiot कहाँ है? मैं देखनी चाहती हूँ call the midwife.
Mr. Khan will be back soon, Ami.
Can't wait for Dad to get back with all the decorations and the tree.
Oh, it's going to be so wonderful, our first Christmas, and my whole family will be here to share it. Even my Papa Ji, in a way.
Where is it? Dancing Arab, where is it?
Is it important?
It's the one thing from my childhood that proves my father really loved me.
So?
Everybody look for it. Come on.
Oh, wait, I think Dad took it.
What?
He was making space for Claire Balding.
Mr. Khan speaking. Oh, hello, sweetie darling. Yes, I've got the tree and I'm on my way home. What thing? Sweetie, calm down. I don't know what you're talking about. What? That stupid Arab thing. That's what I said. That stupid Arab important family heirloom thing. Yes, of course I've got it. Yes, I know how important it is to you. Why would I lose it? Okay, bye, sweetie.
Oh, bloody! It's a Christmas miracle!
Excuse me, there's a queue.
What are you doing?
Come on, to the back. We've been afraid.
All right.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Thirty. Mr. Khan?
Hi. Assalamu alaikum and a Merry Christmas. I was just making sure you had a full sack.
No worries there. I'd better get suited up and start giving this lot out.
No, you can't do that.
Well, I am Santa.
Yes, I know, but why don't you let me do it?
I thought you didn't do Christmas.
I know, but I was thinking, we Muslims should get more involved in this whole Christmassy thing. It's so much fun, isn't it?
Well, yes.
Dear old Rudolph, Piggy Pudding, and the Cliff Richard Christmas Carol of ornaments.
Yes, but the thing is...
And imagine how great it would be for community relations for you to have a brown Santa. Hmm?
But I do it every year.
Are you saying you can't have a brown Santa?
Of course not.
Santa should be Pakistani. He's got big bushy beard, he flies halfway around the world to get here, and he works on Christmas Day.
I suppose I could nip out for a cup of tea and a mince pie.
Off you go then. I'll take it from here.
Santa, you have to help me. I need to get a present for my fiancé. She said we weren't doing presents, so I thought she didn't want me to get one. But it turns out she meant she did want me to get one, so I have to get one.
Ho, ho, ho. It's not funny. Amjad, it's me, Mr. Khan.
Your Father Christmas. But if... Then how? When?
Right, I haven't got time for this.
Oh, but sir, I need to get a present for Shazia. I've looked everywhere.
You see, this is what happens when we Pakistanis get involved with other people's traditions. I bet you don't find other men running around looking for last-minute Christmas presents for their fiancés.
What am I going to do? I'm like the worst fiancé in the world.
Here.
Thanks, Mr. Khan Santa.
Oh, Twaddy.
Hello, Father Christmas. This is Bradley.
Oh, God.
Sit down.
What do I do?
Give him a present.
Oh, Assalamu alaikum. There you go. Merry Christmas.
Can I choose my present?
No, it's Santa's grotto. Stop flipping Argos.
How do you know I like it?
It's a foot spa. You'll love it now. Come on, off you go.
All right.
You're not really Father Christmas.
Well done, Sherlock. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Cool.
No, you can't have that. Put it back.
No way.
I'll swap you the whole sack for it.
No.
Give it here.
Bradley, what's going on in there?
Santa's stealing my present.
You.
No, no.
First the Christmas tree, now the sun. What are you
doing?
Sorry,
sorry.
Oh,
the presents.
And the tree.
Oh,
God.
Open up.
trouble? How are you getting here?
I found alternative transportation.
Invite me to your family Christmas.
Well, once Samjad and Shazia are married, you will be part of our family.
How nice.
Thank you so much for the presents. Oh,
please, it was nothing. And of course, I knew you wouldn't be buying any.
Turkey's cooked. It looks dead pasty.
Okay. Turn it up to max. Give it all we've got.
I'm really tired, sir.
Anda! Shut up! I'm the one doing the work now!
The kids are getting closer, sir!
And when the tree's up and all the decorations are up, it's going to be lovely, lovely, lovely.
Hello, sweetie. I got your thing.
What happened?
The kids caught up with us on the Stratford Road. They took everything. It was horrible.
So, the tinsel? The decorations? The crackers?
What about the tree?
You've ruined everything!
I got your stupid thing back, and I got you a tree. What more can I do?
Tum chhat pad jao aur fix bloody Delhi.
Christmas.
This is nice. Interesting choice, having a pigeon instead of a turkey.
I wanted this all to be so nice. Now it's ruined.
Come on, Mum. At least you'll get to see your sister.
Oh, I forgot to say. Auntie Fatima called. She's not coming.
But we've still got the tree and the presents. Dad's fixing a telly for Nanny. And you got Grandad back safe and sound.
Christmas, it never goes right. I tried telling you all, But did anyone listen to me? Oh, no.
Maybe you're right. What was I thinking? Christmas isn't for us. I should never even have tried.
Go on. Get up. Everybody out. Come on. Up, up, up.
What are you doing?
Come on, come on. Up, everyone. Come on. Come on, up, up. And you. Go on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Merry Christmas, Christmas. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. Come on.
What's going on?
Job.
Merry Christmas.
Silent night, holy night.
All right, boys.
Is come, all is right. Round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Sleepy babe.